Dinwiddie to Harrell. Little fumble.
I like when he passes.
Has to put it up with a shot clock blowing down, and Harrell hits the difficult jumper. He's got 12 and 5 now.
Or shoot it.